Well, right now I've been up to a lot of things, a lot of events. It's been kind of come my end. Hopefully by September I'm working to do Fashion Week in Atlantic City. I'm looking forward to different events in the fall. I have my schedule for the fall shows, but it's a lot of things coming up, and hopefully, you know, I will get a little bit more busy, but I've been not sitting down, in other words. Well, right now I have, I think next year, I don't know if I can say it or not, but next year I think we're planning to do Fashion Week here in Philly. We have other shows coming up, but it's in the planning. That's why right now I cannot say specifically when they are and where they're gonna be, but it's all in the planning right now. But it's a lot of shows in the book right now that I'm dealing with. Oh my God, my experience with Raw, it's been incredible. It's been a big roller, like I say, let me put it this way, it can be like a roller coaster ride. It's been very crazy, very impressive, very happy with it, and I'm very happy that I came on board with Raw because it opened a lot of channels for me, and I got experience to a lot of people that I know, and a lot of people that are coming to see my showcase this evening that I knew through the role that I was with Raw, but I'm very pleased and happy that I'm with Raw and looking forward to more events with Raw. We'll be right back. this evening in showcasing is a very special collection that I'm showcasing in Raw. Right now I'm showcasing in Raw my spring and summer collection, and it's a base in a lot of sentimental and a lot of things very personal to me, because put it this way, my mom, she inspired me a lot when she was alive. And this moment when I was trying to get the collection together for Raw, people say people can talk from you from the past, but she came to me and she said, you know, why you don't go back to your homeland? My homeland is Puerto Rico. And I started talking about, thinking about the flowers, the rainforest, the ocean, the blue skies, the nights with the beautiful stars, and my collection is inspired about colors, and colors of the roses, colors of the different flowers from Puerto Rico, where I am from, because she inspired me to do this collection, and this collection is basically on that, inspired by that. Y me encanta ser coordinador de Philadelphia Raw, y soy Orlando Caquia, y soy coordinador de diseño para Raw, y estoy muy encantado para eso.